you go.
I would
this is
like,
the first high of the night.
Oh, no. I would like to come over here and talk to you for a moment.
Okay.
All right.
Wait, give me your
I got more wine for you.
Please, pour it all in there. No, actually take the wine with me. Yeah.
It's so damn dark out here.
All right, let me have it. What's on your mind?
One of my greatest needs is respect.
Sure.
So if you is my respect, it doesn't make me happy. So I've never once been convicted of anything for domestic violence, of hurting anybody. Mm-hmm. Like you think I'm a liar. Okay. And like I'm full of bull.
I've never called you a liar. If you're gonna say that,
Simon.
Hold on, I'm not finished. I've never said anything to you.
So Simon.
But to get
when
but
I say, if you have, okay, I'm serious.
But when you don't let me finish talking, then that's when I start ignoring you and I don't listen to what you say. When somebody ever tries to judge me or say I'm, you know, domestically violent.
I didn't say you're domestically violent.
But
I said that you have passive aggressive traits, okay. And you do. We all know this. But I'm telling you because I want you to be the very best human being you can be.
And what I'm telling you is that I obviously love Sophia and Farah, but I don't need any judgmental things thrown at me. You know, if I'm very comparable to Michael.
I mean,
I'll probably take that as a compliment. He works hard, he's here all the time, he's helping Farah out, and you may not appreciate that, but from what I've seen that, from his
point of view.
Well,
why don't you respect me?
If you're not gonna have Farah's back, and you're not gonna text
Farah's
her.
Back.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
I gave birth to her.
No, you don't.
Are you delusional?